Every day, millions of people across the globe cut their hair. Did you know that hair can be recycled and reused? As part of our Hairstylists for the Future program, Loreal Professional Products Division is embarking hairstylists on the sustainable transition. We are working with local partners to help give hair a second life. Discover how. In the UK and Ireland, we support making hair booms with hair clippings. A hair boom is a tightly packed cotton or nylon bag stuffed with hair to absorb oil spills in the sea. We support using hair for gardening and composting. Hair is rich in nitrogen, making the soil into a superfood for the garden and providing a perfect environment to grow. Did you know that hair can also be placed directly into the earth? And hair can even be used to pot plants at home.
We launched Green Salon Collective in 2020 as a direct response to stylists and consumers demanding more sustainable options. At the moment, we've got 10 different ways that we can reuse and recycle hair. In 2021, we saved 4.2 tons of hair from going to landfill or being incinerated. You can book a collection for the very next day.
We found a solution that we can use it for hair recycling, upcycling. It's actually so easy for us to do, and something that we'd never thought about before.
Oh, absolutely, and I think that's key, is that the process doesn't change. We cut hair, we sweep hair, we pull it into a bin. It's just like where that bin now goes. And it's just an incredible solution.
In Switzerland, we support making absorbent hair carpets. These oil absorber mats, often used in mechanical workshops, can be used instead of buckets, absorbing up to 5 liters of oil.
Pour convaincre des premiers salons d'y adhérer, ça a un coût pour les salons, c'est vrai. C'était un peu long au début. Et après, on a eu la chance d'avoir trouvé le partenaire avec L'Oréal.
In France, we support the fabrication of mulch mats. This 100% natural product is composed of hair and wool that would otherwise be thrown away. To be used by both professional and amateur gardeners, the mat limits the need for watering and also protects plants from slugs and snails. Want to help create a better planet? Learn more at L'Oréal.com.